Welcome to Automatic Plan Correction with Query Store. This is a live webcast. My name is Kendra Little, and I am the founder and creator of SQLWorkbooks.com. Today, we will be looking at one part of the new automatic tuning features that SQL Server has. We will be looking at a feature called Automatic Plan Correction, which uses Query Store in your SQL Server 2017 database or higher to look for cases where a query has slowed down significantly and it can notice that, hey, when you run with this plan, you're faster, but we had a regression, so I'm going to automatically tune you and give you the fast plan. Then I'm going to validate and make sure it really is faster. So it's got some intelligence there about trying out this faster plan, and it is designed as a safety net so that you can make sure that your queries don't slow down forever, right? It's not going to prevent your queries from always getting slow because it has to notice that they got slow, but it can then jump in and say, hey, maybe I can speed you up. There's another part of automatic tuning that we won't see today that's called automatic index management. That's currently available in Azure SQL Database. Maybe it will show up somewhere along the roadmap in the version of SQL Server that we install ourselves later. That's for another day because we can spend the whole day today talking about automatic plan correction. Our mission today in exploring this is, okay, how do we turn it on? What does it do? And if you're interested in this, what is a starter plan for using it? And I'm actually really excited about this. And if you have Enterprise Edition, I think you should at least be looking at the recommendations for this. If you're on 2017 or higher, potentially this could even take part in if you're making a proposal to upgrade SQL Server to get the money for that. Potentially this could be one of the selling points for your upgrade as well. I think it's a really interesting feature. Some folks are frightened of this because it sounds like maybe we won't need DBAs anymore. I think really it's exciting rather than threatening, and I'll show you why. So first up, how do I turn it on? It is not complicated to turn it on at all. The first thing you need to know though is that you do have to have the query store feature enabled. The plan correction relies on Query Store collecting the plans and aggregate information about performance, about, okay, how much average CPU time is that plan using? So we have to have Query Store all set up first and collecting data. Then we enable automatic tuning. Now here is the bad news. Automatic tuning is Enterprise Edition only. Query Store itself is not only in Enterprise Edition. You can use Query Store widely. And I am going to show you, okay, if I don't have Enterprise Edition and I don't have automatic tuning, what can I do with Query Store where I can at least see the types of things it's making suggestions about? So I'll give you a kind of a workaround, the manual version, if you don't have Enterprise Edition. The other thing about automatic tuning is you enable it for the entire database. You can't turn this on for just a given schema. You can't say, I want to tune everything except that procedure. It's all the queries that run in a database, whether the queries are in stored procedures or not. Now we've got a question here from Alan. Alan says, is this only available in Enterprise Edition? Yes, in fact, only Enterprise Edition. And I did also do a check that, okay, can I see the suggestions if I'm not in Enterprise Edition? In fact, I can't even see suggestions in the DMV if I'm not in Enterprise Edition. Here is the command that we do to turn this on. Right now in SQL Server 2017, the version we install ourselves, we can say set automatic tuning force last good plan on. That is the automatic plan correction feature, right? That isn't automatically tune my indexes. That is look for regressions in my query plans and try to see if the last good one, the last fast one, really is faster when I keep running it. If you try to run this command in Standard Edition, it gives you a nice little message that says, please insert more dollars if you want to turn on the automatic tuning feature. womp, womp, womp. Sorry about that. But like I said, I will show you, if you are in standard edition, how can I see the types of queries that this would tune in my query store? So we've got a way to do that. Let's now do the fun part and dig in and start looking at automatic plan correction. You've got these scripts available for download. What I wanted to do was create a set of scripts where just using Management Studio, you could restore a small database. This uses the Babby Names database that you can download for free, and then run a workload against that database that gets a procedure that is auto-tuned. So I've configured Query Store, I've enabled that force last good plan, and then I've already run this workload, which runs a query that is sometimes fast and is sometimes slow.